It's Sebastian here. Pretty funny what people are writing down, saying that my fight with Junior Farzan was a fixed match. People degrade my hard work. I can guarantee you one thing, it wasn't a fixed match. Man, there was bad blood. Why would somebody go and talk crap about my father when I give you respect, you know? Yeah, right? If he wasn't able to continue, I can't do much. I wanted to fight. I trained 8 weeks for a 10-round fight. I was ready to go for 10 rounds, and I was looking forward to go 10 rounds. I wanted to display my skills and display myself a little bit, you know? Why would a person sacrifice so much to fight a fixed match? And you cannot fix a match in boxing. That's ridiculous. Junior Farzan's history now. I still have a lot of respect for him, a lot of love for him. Just a message to Junior Farzan, brother. You know, all said and done, we did our thing in the ring, man. I would love you to come and train with us. I would love you to come and be a part of my team. Just an invitation to him. You know, there's certain things he knows that I don't know. You know, certain things I could learn off him. And, you know, in this country, man, us boxers, we got to stick together.